Let's turn these two Dollar Tree burner covers into a farmhouse tiered tray. Start by spray painting the burner covers white, then lightly distress them with some brown paint. Take a Cricut vinyl tube and cut it down to size, spray paint it white, then sand off some of it to give it a rustic look. Glue it all together and style it for fall.